Hey, what's up guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Terraria, episode 44. Here goes the lag spikery. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, it's over with. When we left off, we failed against, the Wall of Flesh. Didn't have enough platform. So, we're gonna take our Grey Brick, and we're gonna go, and we're gonna extend that platform a bit. That's the plan today. How is everybody? I'm doing just fabulous, as usual. We need Impy. Actually, Impy, go away. Alright, let's go. So, we're off to hell. Do I have any money? Nope. I'm broke. Man, I should just dig this down, seriously. I really should just dig this down. Maybe we'll just dig this down so that I can get to hell. In case there's any more problems, right? Man. How are you guys doing? I am doing great. Nothing really to be said. As far as why I feel great, I just feel great today. Glad to be back into some Terraria. Glad to be digging to hell. Now that I'm thinking about it. Let's come over here. Let's go like this. That's not how I wanted it. Come on. Come on, platform. There we go. Piggy bank. Mining potion. There we go. Perfect. That'll help us a bunch. Let's go. So yeah, we're gonna dig our elevator a little better. Because it's kind of poopy right now. It's really poopy right now. This will help to fill in some of the lava down there too. Alright, there we go. Get some air and dig down. And we're gonna put a rope. It'll make it easier getting back and forth. Everybody needs a good elevator, you know? So yeah, maybe I'll speed this up. I think I'm gonna speed it up, digging this hole and getting the bricks laid down. So I will bring you guys right back when it's done. Alright guys, got the elevator dug, at least. So I found a Ruthless Demon Scythe just a second ago. Sweet, sweet loot. Yeah, 43 magic damage. Oh baby. That's pretty dang good, because our strongest magic weapon right now is the Mystic Water Bolt, and that's 22 magic damage. Yeah, that's pretty good. I mean, It does well. Let's replace the B gun. I don't want to be tempted with the B gun anymore, just because it's good, but I mean, this is obviously stronger. So yeah, we've got it dug down. I don't know where I am in comparison to the platform. Actually, I can check that right now. Can't. Oh man, I'm so far away. We can always build a platform this way too, it doesn't matter. Actually, it'd probably be better to dig it this way, believe it or not. Oh man. There we go. So yeah, let's come over here. Let's get to work. Alright, my friends, I'm back. About 20 more blocks to go. And done. That's roughly 1,000. It's a little more. Just because there's buildings I'm going across too. So yeah, it's a big long platform now. Lot of open space on this one, holy cow. Yeah, found a few potions. There's a spelunker potion. Nothing rare. Nothing super rare. Yeah, just fighting demons. Not much else to say. It's a 1,000 block platform. What do you want me to say? But it's done. I think that's it. That's the end of the road. I think we need some more campfires, though. How am I doing on torches? Okay, I'm good there. Let's go somewhere a little more safe. Actually, you know what? I should return home. And we're just going to drop some crap off. I wasn't really looking for things. It seemed like I was a little more focused on getting this platform built than I was the last time I built a platform. I don't know why. I just hunkered down and got the work done. That's what I wanted to do. So, let's quick stack. Oh, I love it. Love it when that happens. Quick stack here, nothing. I also found this. Another one fell in the lava down there. And it was kind of sketchy. And we need a room for the guide, don't we? Let's see. Housing. Okay, yeah. Do we even have the... No, we don't have the guide. I didn't see him. He's usually at the top, so... Merchant is there. You don't have anything special for me, do you? No, you don't. Hallowed water fountain. Man, that almost makes me want to add water features to this. Like waterfalls. Oh, baby. I think waterfalls would fit right in with this build. Have some flowing water everywhere. That is a good idea. Thank you, me. And my brain. Okay, let's come over here. Let's put some stuff away. Let's put this away. We have to do our... crafting really quick. Let's see, that goes there, that goes there. This can stay there. We've got enough potions, I think. I'm probably gonna stick mainly with the water bolt. And well, I need to build a room. I need a room for the guide. I just need any old junky room right now. Well, let's see. Let's look at our map. Yeah, everything's taken there. Poopy. Well, we can convert a room real quick. We'll take out this room with the mannequin and this junk. I know, we'll move that crap, because this is all going to move anyway. And I'm just going to add two more rooms real quick. Sure, why not? Scoot that over. Okay, yeah. I just want to make sure it's going to work, you know. This is the poop shack, so it's a whatever room. Doesn't really matter. Okay, I need two tables, two chairs, two doors. What are you throwing? Is that a wrench-a-rang? Or something? Huh? What are you doing, lady? Okay, so two doors. Two tables. two chairs. No, that was chairs. This is tables. Okay, there you go. Now that you guys know the difference. Hurry, quickly, Muley. Let's get our NPCs sorted out here. I know, I hate housing more NPCs here. I'd rather get them in the castle. I just want to get into hard mode. That's my goal today, is to get into hard mode. So there's that. You guys can have a nice Eye of Cthulhu trophy, maybe a sky mill. You can have a sky mill. Here's a solidifier for your roof. A couple wonderful mannequins. One here, no, one here. It's gonna have some lovely iron armor. Then we're gonna put a mannequin here because we can. It's gonna have a lovely umbrella hat and raincoat. Okay, that's good. That's good, Muley. Good job. You did it. Okay. Yeah, let's craft some potions. Well, I don't really have the potions to craft, do I? I don't have any day bloom. So that's out of the question. I have one moon glow. One death weed. A mushroom, a day bloom, no. Moon glow and death weed is about it. Grab two bottles. We'll see what we can do. Blink root. We'll grab two blink root. Let's come over here. Let's just take a look. Ooh, we can make a magic power potion. That's actually very helpful. And what was that? Death weed. Sweet. Let's grab another death weed then. Craft another one. Okay, that's good. I know, it's not much, but it's something, right? Those away. Okay, we got that. There was a spelunker potion. I think it went away. Yeah, okay, it stacked. Good. Mining shine builder. Spelunker. Teleportation. Gravitation? No. We don't want that. Okay. I'd like a mythical water bolt. But I don't think it's worth taking away that minus 10 mana cost right now. And up on the damage, so yeah, that's alright. I think we'll be okay. Now, where is... I want to talk to Eugene real quick. Let's make sure we're not going to run out of mana potions. He sells them by 50, so let's grab 50. Now, it just takes glowing mushroom mana potions to make... or lesser mana potions to make regular mana potions. 100s. Almost enough. Now, it's not a 100% chance you get glowing mushroom just because you break them. I'd like to get the automated. Get a dart trap in there and stuff someday. Might have to just take a building episode and do it because... yeah. Okay, that'll get us a few more. Getting there. Oh, I only got one left. Perfect. Miss Dryad. Buy this. Buy these. And sell me... a couple purification powder. By this fallen star. There we go. That's for our tax collector when it comes to that point. Okay. I think we're ready. Now we got a clear jump to hell, so this should be much better. Okay, Impy, we need you double time. Actually, oh no, I just took away Bewitched. Imp, come over here. Okay, let's go. We're going. Owie. Ooh, the ouchies are real. Okay, right here. Whee, this should be a straight drop. Let's hope. I gotta rope it, but I'm not gonna rope it right now. Right now, I'm just worried about getting to hell. But this is a good test to see If I dug straight, isn't it? It's the ultimate test, Muley. So I got the Hellwing Bow. Okay, I think I'm good. I didn't check for any other potions because I know I don't have them, so... yeah, we're just gonna have to wing it. Oh man, isn't this nice? Isn't this a nice drop? So much better. And you don't have to see me zigzag my way through hell and try and traverse that beast. Alright, let's go over here. Throw that away. Keep the battle potion. I don't want to drink. Oh, Andrew the guide has arrived. Perfect timing, Andrew. Goodbye. No. Let's build some more campfires, too. I should get those down. Because as little as they regen you, they do regen you, so we can't complain about getting regen. Regeneration for the noobs. Life regeneration for the people who don't know. Yeah. It's a thing. It's a thing you need in Terraria for expert mode bosses and whatnot, is life regen. Okay, let's put this up here. I've got my imp summoned. Just for now. Oops, that I still saw. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. Now we're just placing campfires wherever we don't get the buff, so... Okay, that's spaced out good, isn't it? Okay, let's go. Before we get, creepy crawlies coming after us. We got 6 bricks. I'm just gonna... whatever. Okay, so Water Bolt is gonna be our main... regen band. What should we use? No. No. Okay. I guess, we're just gonna keep it as is. Oh, please die. Please die, you guys. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. Okay, do it. And should I hit B? I should just hit B. Screw it. We're gonna have a battle potion this round. Or a butt. Please go away. Killing my campfires. Holy poop. Go. Let's do this. Oh, he came from the right. This is going to be nice, guys. This is going to be really good. I have a good feeling about this fight. Hold on to your butts, because this is going to be a fight of a lifetime. Muley versus the Wall of Flesh. I know, I'm not firing them up down like I should. I should be doing it like this, because there's a chance that it can hit 2 targets at once. That's really good in this fight. Where's that battle potion? Battle, go away. Now, distance is the key here. I'm gonna try and hide from him as much as I can. It says lasers can't go through walls, so if I'm far away enough, I can find a little bit of cover. It can really help me in this fight. How am I doing on health? I'm doing okay. These going. These are doing it, aren't they? Let's heal up. Buff again if I can. Keep it going, Mealy, come on. We're gonna kite way out now. Oh, these jester arrows are wonderful, aren't they? Come on, keep it going. 8 seconds out on a heal. Dodge ability activate. Come on, Yuli. Okay, there's my heal. I want to see him die. 600. Are you kidding me? He had 51 hit points. 51, guys. 51. I should have switched up. Probably should have gone to the Hellwing Bow. And those Jester Arrows. Look at these things. These things are ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Ready? Look at how, like, I'm holding the cursor still. They fly straight. They're not good juju with this one. Okay. We need good arrows. Oh, you know who sells really good arrows? For cheap? This guy. Oh, come on now. Oh, no, it's the arms dealer. Excuse me, it's the arms dealer. Willy! Oh, come on, where's... He sells unholy arrows. I think it's at nighttime. It seems right. Good old mini shark. I don't think that's going to help us in this fight. It's good, but it requires a clear line of sight, and that's where the water bolt kind of excels. I should have used these B-nades too for no reason. Just because they track really good. Dang it. Yeah, that's a thing. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. We're gonna get him. I'm gonna try and actually get down there if we can get the guide to spawn again. Seeds. I need seeds. There they are. I think I can do 10 because I bought 10 planters, right? There we go. 10 day blooms. And yeah, we'll have to get all of these planted and do it right, but... Oh, I don't have Fire Blossom seeds. Wow. It's pretty amazing. And of course we get the Die Trader. Oh, our guide's here already. Holy cow. Steve, buddy. Guess what? You're the next contestant. Can I quick stack? No. Gotta put these in there. Doors go over here. There we go. Alright, well, we used all of our magic power potions. That's an omen right there. Alright, yeah, my timer says 20 minutes. Reason being, I don't really count the speed ups as part of the episode, because, come on. It's just a speed up. Even though it's been longer recording for me. I like to give you guys 30 minutes of commentary per episode if I can. Unless it's a really long speed up, because then it comes down to, yeah, my internet isn't very good. So, you know, then it's a render problem. Well, not a render problem, a upload problem. Rendering's fine. Uploading with bad internet is a YouTuber's worst nightmare. It is the worst, I'm not even kidding. Forgot to get a double impy. I think we'll be okay. Well, I don't know. I don't know. Can we survive without impy? Double impy? I'm gonna try and avoid that. So those are 20 health apiece, and I don't want to pick them up because they up our chances of winning this fight. I mean, not by much, but it, hey, it's 20 life that I don't have to spend a potion on or wait for a cooldown, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You know that I'm a Saiyan? That's a saying in our household here, in the Muli household. You know that I'm a Saiyan? Let's hit buff for no reason. Oh man, I got a meal out of it, so that's alright, I guess. Yeah, that imp is probably in about the stupidest spot ever. Never gonna reach his goals in his life because he stood in that spot, so. Am I right? Is this... How is this strategy? I've never Demon Scythed the Wall of Flesh to death. Seems like it'd work pretty good, but I don't know. Seems, DPS-wise not very good. I've always found the best way to do it is Water Bolt and spam like hell. Lots of potions, lots of jumping around, lots of angles. Angles are good. Because the eyeball's never in the same spot. You can't just run along the platform and shoot straight. And I forgot to get different arrows. We're gonna back up. And I'm shooting up a cavern. That makes sense. Well, maybe close range this would be pretty good, but... Yeah, like, all of those are missing. All of them. Oh my gosh. Hey, I'm pretty good at dodging these lasers, so... I can stay in an open spot. It'd be a lot easier for me. Dodged a laser or two in my day, my friends. Just a couple. I mean, 1,700 hours in this game, you've dodged a few lasers. Almost 18! Holy cow, almost 1,800 hours, guys. What do you think of that? Is that a lot? I don't know. Doesn't seem like that many. This game is still so fun to me. I don't think I'll ever get, like, bored of it. Oh, baby. Oh baby, I almost died hitting the... Get in! Oh, sweet, sweet victory, my friends. I'm gonna curl up in this little box and die for a minute. Oh, hard mode! What do you guys think? Did Muli do good today? The ancient spirits of light and dark have been released. I didn't get any monies for that. Should we hit the treasure bag now? Yeah, let's do it. Oh baby, we got the demon heart. That means permanently increases the number of accessory slots. Use it now. So yeah, we get one more accessory slot. And a ranger emblem. That's pretty sweet. Laser rifle. Pone hammer. It's savage. Yeah, that's a good starter weapon in hard mode, by the way. Don't swing it in the house. Let's see. I want to put my warding band of regen on because it's warding, and that's 4 extra defense and a little better regen. It's already working great. And yes, we already have hard mode enemies all over the place. Let's go see if we can find our... Find our NPC. We gotta hit him with the baby powder, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Give this guy a smack. baby powder. That's a very almost... Well, is that early 2000s? I think that's early 2000s. I was going to say 90s reference, but... Oh, there we go. Hit him with the powder. Hello! Hello, adventurer. I'm an old man. Kill me and get my cane. Get out of here, impy. Kill him. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. He's wrecking. The slime versus the old man. Come on. Kill him. I want his cane. I love getting his cane. He's not having none of it. He's like, nope. Missed me. Oh, this guy's a champ. Look at him go. Holy crap. He's attacking the slime now. He's like, nope. Oh, there we go. We're going to get your cane one way or another, buddy. Thank you. Where's the old man's cane? Probably burnt up in the lava. Dang it. I even made a birthday wish for that. I was like, I wish. Speaking of which, Thursday, the 12th was my birthday. Happy birthday, Muley. The big 31. I'm 31 years old, guys. What have I done with my life? I played 17 hours of Terraria in my life. I've worked in Hollywood. I have, met movie stars. Yeah, it's been fun. But I'm still here, still kicking. Now I'm a dad. It's, you know, life is awesome, guys. Life is so cool. Like, you never know where you're gonna go. When I was younger, I never thought, hey, one day I'm gonna live on Sunset Boulevard. And, you know, work in Hollywood. And I did. I did that. That was so cool. Now I'm in North Idaho. I'm playing video games on the internet for you guys. But yeah. Anyway, I want to thank you all for watching. Welcome to Hard Mode. There's about 20 seconds left of commentary, but that is just enough time for me to say, leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye! Wait, before I leave, there's 3 seconds anyway. I'm gonna try and get a new intro up for Hard Mode, okay? Yeah, this episode's gonna have a new intro. Anyway, thank you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Thank you.